The software provides several tools for editing legends for datasets. You can also save and load legends, as well as set defaults for individual datasets or data types, such as all of your corn yield data, or for a specific field that you did strip trials in. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to create custom legends, load save legends, and save legends as system defaults. First, select and map data from the management tree that you would like to create a custom legend for. Now click the Edit Legend button, or double-click your left mouse button on the legend ranges displayed in the Layer Control window on the right-hand side of the software screen. The Edit Legend dialog will now open. Select the options that you would like to modify and make your changes. To change range values, click on the cell that contains the range to be modified and type in the new value. The software will provide feedback if the entered value is not valid. To change the color for a range, double-click on the color you want to modify, and the color selection dialog will open. Or you could use the color setting drop-down to select a predefined color scheme. You can modify the number of ranges, the colors, precision, and even choose to display descriptions using this Edit Legend tool. Once you have made all desired changes to the legend, you can either apply this change to only the current map, or save this legend and set it as the default. If you want to save the legend, click the Save button. Enter a name for this legend, choose what data to apply this save legend to, and click OK. In this example, we will save the legend for all of our corn yield data that is currently in our management tree. Now click the OK button on the Edit Legend dialog to return to the main map and view the edited legend. This legend has now been applied to all data with the same operation and crop type. In this example, corn harvest data, which means that all yield data for corn will now utilize this legend that we just saved. We have now modified a legend, saved the legend for a specific operation, and loaded that legend into other maps. Please review the other tutorials to learn how to utilize other key features of the software.